No one could have survived this. As I suspected, faulty sensors. The last thing I need now are rumors that Megatron is still...